Your Highness, the Emir of Kuwait. Your Highness, the Crown Prince. Your Highness, the Prime Minister. Your Excellencies, dignitaries, guests, and the people of Kuwait.
This groundbreaking is a really important act. It's about a building which is a hub for the world, the region, a gateway to the nation. A statement of investment for the future, future generations. The airport is a celebration of flight, of technology, of sustainability, of collaboration, working with the Ministry of Public Works at an epic scale. Imagine the cantilever which greets you on arrival. A cantilever of 60 meters, facades which are 1.2 kilometers long, a central space which is 25 meters high. So this is truly an extraordinary project.
The new Kuwait International Airport Terminal will create an iconic gateway to the state of Kuwait. The building has a dramatic sense of arrival. Passing through a beautifully landscaped oasis, passengers arrive at the main departures drop-off, which is shaded by the overhang of the vast concrete roof canopy. The interior is a heroic space bathed in natural light and lit by a multitude of innovative roof lights that create a special ambience within the terminal. The functional layout is intuitive. All passengers arriving at the grand central space will have fully glazed views towards the apron and across the concourses, providing a clear sense of orientation to passengers. There are minimal level changes throughout the terminal, with clear signage, short walking distances, and fast transfer times. All essential ingredients for effective hub airport operations. The sweeping curves of the apron facades allow gates and contact stands for more than 50 aircraft of all types. Passengers will experience one of the world's most innovative and advanced airports that creates a unique experience, celebrating the romance of flight. The arrival sequence is a serene experience. Passengers are met by spectacular views of the impressive concrete roof, and large cascading waterfalls lead them from immigration to the baggage reclaim hall. It is a next generation terminal that will revolutionize the future of airport design and set a new environmental benchmark for airports globally. A grand new gateway to Kuwait, the new terminal will be a truly memorable experience for visitors, while bringing Kuwait to the forefront of international aviation.